It's Micro Love Sharks HD.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Good morning. Thanksgiving.
So you were ready to kick this thing off?
Oh!
That was awful.
So this is the caramel sauce for the apple pie. And then over here, we're making some vanilla ice cream for our pie.
Okay, so you're making an apple pie like you always do on Thanksgiving.
That is correct.
And
peel the apples, and then roll out the pie crust.
Dog barking, potential distraction, dog barking. Grandma is going to make candied yams, right, Grandma?
Yes.
Walnuts.
These are, we roast them in the oven.
But, remember the last time you made, a couple of years ago, you made sausage stuffing?
That's it. Pepperidge Farm sausage stuffing.
Yeah, and it's made by the same company that does goldfish.
Yep. Syrup, butter, brown sugar, cinnamon, and we bake them.
Yeah, and I'm gonna, all right, back to Mama.
Okay, now we scoop.
All right. Well, Grandma's making candy yams, right?
Right. I am cleaning out the apples.
Yeah. Pepperidge Farm is the company that makes goldfish, right?
Yes, and they also make the stuffing.
Sausage stuffing.
Oops.
All right, you can have it, Ani.
Okay, I'll be done soon.
I'm taking you back to Grandma. While Mama is cutting out the rest of the apple, scooping out the rest of the apples, Grandma put this brown sugar and the cinnamon on, right? I wonder if Mama's done.
Okay, go check it out.
And I'm going to see you later. Okay. We're going to put the apples in the bowl, right?
Yeah. And then we're going to put all the flavors on.
And I'm thankful for having Mama and Papa as my parents. Okay. And I have the best family and friends. How's the ice cream coming along? There's lemon juice.
Yep, we need about a tablespoon.
Remember, Amy made a chocolate pecan pie?
Sure did.
And a regular pecan pie?
Yeah.
And they did apple skillet?
Mm-hmm.
We got sugar, right?
Quarter cup of flour, a teaspoon of cinnamon.
We got salt, but we don't need pepper, right? We're getting there, right?
You toss this, and then all the sugar and the
fruit. Kind of like what you do on a salad, right?
Yep. Let me ask you, guys, smell that.
Oh, I like it, don't you?
Yeah. Do you want to taste one of the apples?
It's all good. Spin it around. But if you're wondering why my voice is kind of high, is because sometimes I've gone through puberty.
Will you put this over there for me?
There's our apple pie pan. We're gonna put it right here. Look, caramel.
Isn't that cool?
And there's the walnuts right next to the record player. All right, we got Queen in the back. Frankenstein or Superman. There's
bicycle.
You're putting butter.
Flour.
Flour, I meant. There we go. We're getting it done, right?
Yep, it's very flaky, so you gotta be careful.
The ice cream, I'd rather say ice queen, but it's still looking pretty good, right? That's a lot of ice cream, and I can touch it, and it's cold, right?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
How is it?
It tastes like vanilla. We're gonna put the apples in the pie, right?
Mm-hmm. This is the top of the pie.
The crust.
Yep. All right, so here's the pie. We're gonna have to cover it now.
You get the rest of the scraps off.
Mm-hmm.
Then you're cutting out a shape, right?
Mm-hmm.
A heart. It's like you're painting it, right?
Yeah, put the egg wash on it.
The pie just came out of the oven.
Thank you.
All right, we're about to play swing ball, right?
Yes, I am.
Time lapse time.
Yankees beat up on the Divers, 8-5 in the bottom
Six?
Of the ninth.
8-5.
Shadow. Look who it is.
Shadow.
Shadow. What's up, buddy? I almost walked into a truck.
And with that, Thanksgiving has come to an end.
Turkey coma.
Turkey coma. Tryptophan.
Trypto.
Don't forget to mash that like button.
Leave a comment down below.
Subscribe. Tell your friends about MicroLovesSharksHD on YouTube.
We'll see you next time right here.
I'm MicroLovesSharksHD.
Check us out on Instagram.
At MLSHD.
And I did on this video.
You're going to get some of this.
You're going to get turkeys all up in your face.
Alright, thanks for watching.
Gobble.
Thanks for watching.
See you guys next time.
Bye.
Forgot to mention that today is Miley Cyrus's birthday.